art and science have a long history together.
Art and architecture and scientific illustration, they were all part of the same process of trying to discover and explain the world around us.
How art and science intersect, for me at least, is allowing the visual excitement of piece draw somebody in, and then the science providing that informative aspect, and then all of a sudden seeing how the relationship changes because they have that extra bit of information about something.
Because my field is so visual in its essence, we're comparing things, and for me that means comparing living things. I do a lot of illustrating, I do some photography, but I can never get quite the message I want to commit to the audience without making some drawings.
As the saying goes, a picture tells a thousand words. Images are a great way to complement a written description of say, a plant. It may not be a very beautiful plant with big showy flowers, but a drawing of it, making small things large and drawing things in a very pleasing way, can make an illustration that is also a piece of art.
For those of us that have a real passion for science and natural history, finding beauty within that, emphasizing certain features, the idea of recreating reality is totally elusive and it never really exists. Our expression is in the details that we choose to emphasize and the way that we choose to depict what we're illustrating.
A great scientific illustrator knows how to extract and separate those things that need to get conveyed in the illustration. If the illustration is aesthetically appealing as well as full of information, they're going to dwell on it long enough to get that extra thing that you're hoping they're going to learn.
I was drawing inspiration from the natural world, and the more I got into that, the more I started asking myself questions of, well, how does that work, or why does that work, or how come these are here together? Once I got to learn more about it, that became what was really inspiring and inspirational for me. It's not just about how it looks, but really how everything works together.
The natural world is a source of inspiration for any human being on this planet.
As creative as an artist can be, you can't top the creativity in nature.